so nice. I mean,
तो कैसा फील हो रहा है? पहला लुक खत्म, अब सेकंड वीडियो है.
In my case, everything was removed. I can be
the perfect one. 脆弱的时候，就是不明白自己为什么会在看守所的时候。
A child bride is much more likely to die in childbirth.
Saraduina natin yan.
My mom was trying to send me to marriage.
Talk about FGM, talk about women's life.
Don't hold it in. Make yourself be heard.
As a girl, I have a power. I can get a little drunk, I get into all the dumps, but on good days
I am charming as fuck.
Good morning. I'm here in my kitchen. I'm going to have a cup of coffee now, and that's a good way to start the day. It's the 8th of March. I'm here in London, and of course, 8th of March is International Women's Day, and I'm going to do a speech.
In the last papers, in the bag, and off we go. I'm filming myself now.
I'm off to do this speech. I have to just check and remember the speech. It's quite important.
I love waking up to this. This little munchkin. That's my maid complaining about how much my dog shit.
Violence, health, and access to education are all standing in the way of girls achieving an equal state in the world. We need to start changing these girls' futures.
Good morning.
Welcome to
ADI.
Rebecca.
Now this has been a long process. I'm very, very excited.
Yeah.
We can do so much, and that's what I'm also talking about. That what we want to do is not like we're not talking about going to Mars or anything. We're talking about something that can actually happen, and we have to realize that. And I think that's the encouraging thing. And I'm very, very excited.
We must act to remove the barriers that continue to prevent millions of girls from surviving, learning, and being protected. And we can change the way things are.
Morning, Mommy.
How are you today?
Fine.
You sleep well? Delina? Wakey, wakey. Good morning. Dulu, dulu. Come on, let's go and have a shower.
Zainab, are you ready for school?
No, Easter. Where is Easter?
I'm tired.
The day already began. You're tired already. Smile.
I can smile.
Go on. Zainab, have a lovely day in school. You're good.
I had friends, and we went swimming one day. And in the changing room, I realized that I was different. So since that day, I would not stand naked before any other people.
Pick up Reshma. Reshma's coming to Delhi, so I'm very excited. And she's gonna come out any second now. I have known Reshma over the past 2 years, and I truly think she is a wonderful, wonderful girl. Reshma, she was attacked by her brother-in-law after her sister had walked out of their abusive relationship.
Hi, my name is Reshma Banu Qureshi. When I was 18 years old, it happened with me. I was going to give the paper at 7 o'clock in the exam in Allahabad. My sister and two of my friends were. तो हम लोग जा रहे थे तो फिर हमारे घर से थोड़ा दूर पे मेरे जो जीजू हैं वो एसिड लेके बैठे थे तभी वो हम लोग जा रहे थे तभी वो बाहर निकले उन्होंने मेरी बहन का हाथ पकड़ा उसके ऊपर एसिड डाल दी तभी मेरी बहन ने मुझे बोला तू भाग जब तक मैं भागी उनके दो फ्रेंड आए उन्होंने मेरा बाल पकड़ा मुझे ज़मीन में गिरा दिया फिर उन्होंने मेरा फेस खोला और उस पर एसिड डाल दिया मैंने बहुत चिल्लाया वहाँ
हाय गर्ल्स मैं हूँ रेशमा आज मैं आपको बताने वाली हूँ हाउ टू गेट परफेक्ट रेड लिप्स ब्रश से लिप्स क्लीन करें इससे डेड स्किन हट जाती है और लिप्स बने रोजी नेक्स्ट लिप बाम ताकि लिपस्टिक ड्राई ना हो लिप लाइनर सिर्फ लिपस्टिक के कलर का लिपस्टिक सिर्फ लिप्स पर एजेस पर नहीं क्यों है ना ये परफेक्ट फाइनली सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट टिप रेड लिपस्टिक आपको आसानी से कहीं भी मिल जाएगी एसिड की तरह जिसकी वजह से हर रोज एक लड़की एसिड अटैक की विक्टिम बनती है
फोटो नहीं क्या कर रही है थक गई हो क्या फिर मजा आ रहा है
Why do you feel bad? Bad, bad. Hi, Magrika. Hi. Hi, mom. Bakit? Hold me banana. Open mo. Open. Then, Jan. Then, Jan. Okay, yan. Kunti lang. Yan. Ting, aling, aling, ding, dong. Ding, aling, aling, aling. Ano ka mag-dance, di ba? Dance ka daw. Ah! mo na ako. Mama, I love you.
Hi, Te. Siya kasama mo, Duty.
Ako lang.
Ikaw lang? Wala kang assist?
Ilang CM yung pasyente?
Anong room sila, Te?
Isa 4, isa 6.
To go to the 4, room 4.
Anong klaseng sakit na? Sige, tapos check natin yung baby mo, ha? Ha?
Isang napakagandang profesyon ang midwife. Ang pagiging midwife dapat ay flexible ka sa lahat ng oras. Kahit madaling araw, kahit nagsisex kayong mag-asawa, anytime na tumawag, may kumatok, may mag-text, babangon ka, sasabihin mo sa asawa mo, stop! May mga anak, mamaya na natin ituloy.
Walang ano pag nakaiga.
Napakaraming batang nanganganak. Pinili kong maging midwife para makatulong sa mga... Ano bang ginamit mo bago ka nabuntis? Wala kang ginamit? Pure? Pure buras?
Ano po yung anak karana po? Mga tatlong buwan pa lang po yung anak ko.
Nag-pills? Tapos wala na.
Wala ano po.
Try ka injectable, tapos pag okay sa'yo, implant natin.
Oh,
implant, 3 years yun. 19 ka pa lang, dalawa na baby mo. Pag edad mo lang 25, ilan na?
You're the warning, an all-girl rock band from Mexico. Today, we're driving across the border to perform at South by Southwest Music Festival. Look up to, and the famous songs that everybody knows are rock men groups. So we would really like to like kind of change that. Like, music is for everyone.
Cause they were people that, well, at least with me with the drums, that people said like, oh no, that's an instrument for boys. Like, just leave that. You shouldn't play that at all. Yeah.
And it's music. Like, everyone can play. Everyone can listen. Like,
yeah. Like, nearly 2 years ago, our dad uploaded a video of us playing Metallica. The video got over 9 million hits.
Then we were invited to the Ellen Show.
Please welcome Daniela, Paulina, and Alejandra. It's so cool what you're doing and so inspirational for other young girls. I love it. You have like 7 million views on the internet. This is incredible, right?
Yeah, it's awesome. We didn't expect it at all.
Let me tell you.
I'm passive-aggressive. I got my finger on my pulse, there was straight into a hole, and I get it. And I'm a savage. It's automatic. I got a way to make a noise, the power to the show, and I'm static.
I thought it was gonna be like baptism. And I was so excited, I was dancing all the way. And every time a girl is taken away into the other room, they would scream louder, they would hit the drums louder. I would scream along with them, and then it was my turn. Blindfolded like the others, taken there. To my surprise, I was thrown on the floor, and the largest woman among them sat on my chest. And that's to keep me still. And for me, that was when it gets to me. That was when I realized that this is no child's play. And all I could feel was a sharp cut between my legs. It was so painful. It was so, so painful. I screamed so loud that the women and the drums could not suppress my voice. And my mouth, they stuffed my mouth with a piece of cloth to stop me from screaming. It was so painful. Yeah. Now, when we get to the riverside, everybody else stopped bleeding but me. And when they remove the cloth, it was pumping. And they find that they did not remove all of my tissues. I was taken back into the body. I was forcefully pinned down the same way, and this time I knew what was going to happen to me, and I was caught.
Hello, love.
I'm good, thank you. They see me as the face of FGM in my community. So when people see me, they walk up to me and they stop me in the streets and talk to me. So for me, this is why I was really excited when I have the opportunity to have a small shop like this where I can stay and know that people can access me there.
I never do it.
Good.
I have only one daughter, and I told my sister don't
no.
do it.
Yeah, because in Liberia they practice FGM.
They practice.
Well.
I told my sister,
thank God
for
that.
I'm gonna kill you.
Yeah, with
so,
yeah.
I already guess on
it's
that.
It's all right.
Okay.
You remember I told you what I do?
For or against?
Against, brother. Are you for? Against, brother. Against. How are you? How's the family?
Yeah, everyone's all
everyone's
right.
Everyone's good?
Everyone's good.
Okay.
Yep.
Mm. Yeah, so.
That's a good cause you're doing.
It is. Thank you, brother.
It's a very
thank
good
you.
Good cause that you're
thank
doing.
Thank you very
save
much.
Save the sisters, man.
Oh, yeah, we have to.
Absolutely.
We have to.
Mm,
it's
absolutely.
Late for us now, but it's not late for our children,
no,
for our
yeah.
sisters. You know, the next generation, so that's what we're doing. Nobody wants their son to get married to a girl who's not been caught because they see you as dirty, they see you as unclean, they think you're gonna be promiscuous. These are the excuses they give. They caught women for men, and they caught me because they want to suppress the sexual urge. They strongly believe that.
As you were saying, it takes place at home. Child marriages, female genital mutilation, violence against girls, it takes place at home. And unless we change close communities and the thinking there, both by girls, but also by men and boys, so one thing can't be the only answer. We have to have real changes of minds and hearts at community level, and it has to be part of the way we plan our involvement in trying to change the world.
Which question,
sir? Yes. Yeah. Yeah, because that's the last question. What we're talking about here, there are things that can happen if we are enough people that work together. So thank you very much for allowing me to come today. It's been very, very good to be part of this discussion.
Thank you. Yes, sir.
Okay,
well, I'm
going to pick up. Yeah, you do that.
detention caught international attention, with many seeing it as another example of China's lack of human rights. She was kept in a detention center for 37 days, cut off from family and friends who feared they might never see her again.
Hello. Morning. You should get up.
Why are these days special for you? What happened 1 year ago?
因为之所以 special 是因为那时候我不在家里 我还住在看守所 然后在里边重复性的思考自己 到底有没有罪啊 到底有没有错啊 为啥今天会来看守所呀 想来想去都觉得自己没有错 也没有罪 就觉得很累，还有在里边要接受他们的询问，想说又不能说的东西，因为这些东西在我看来都不是秘密，都可以说，尤其是说了别人的名字，别人他们就会通过这个名字问你一堆东西，然后后来我想还不如不说，但是他们就我一不说话，他们就很生气。
谈一谈你不能再做一个活动家，参与活动了的之后，你的感受。抑郁，成为了一个不能活动的活动家，我觉得这非常的本身就非常的搞笑。但相比那些死了的，我还活着，不是吗？
Next question.
那会影响你的日常生活吗？会啊，我变得非常容易生气。Sonita, I'm from Afghanistan. I'm 19 years old. My mom, she was trying to force me into marriage. She told me we have to sell you because we don't have money and your brother needs some money to buy a girl for himself. I was shocked. When my mother made a decision to sell me, I didn't give up because I had designed a shiny future in my mind for myself.
I was looking for my shoes.
It's cool.
It is my first time I'm in a real school.
I'm going to learn English and how to write, how to read, and new vocabularies.
Excuse me, what does that mean?
After his journey, the astronaut looked extremely tired.
What does that mean?
So it's a tired astronaut, right?
Astronaut?
Oh, someone who goes into space.
Oh.
So like people who travel to the moon or to Mars. So
I want to do that.
Me too. Necessarily. Click into there, it just gives you some history about the.
And does it have Persian? No reading? No? It's not useful.
When I made that music video, I put it on YouTube. The power of music can change so many things.
So you're leaving again next Wednesday?
Yes, I think on 28th.
Do you want to tell them what's happening?
I'm going to perform in front of Michelle Obama.
Oh my gosh. They want Sonita there to represent women who are fighting against child marriage. So, but you'll be speaking too.
Yeah. I have 5 minutes to speak about child marriage.
My mom, when she saw my music video, she realized what is inside me. As a girl, I have a power and I can make my future. I want to rap and being with my friends.
Of course, I love my Sonita.
Love you.
I realize rap is the best way to share my feelings, and I could fit in it all my words because I have so many things to say as it's changed my life. I think it can help other girls as well.
So masakit yan, huwag mong pigilan, iiri mo.
Maganyan ka.
Ben, ganyan, katulad kay mom. Yan.
Yan, pagpapot ba?
Myra, sinasabi niya mag-aaral siya, pero iniisip ko kung paano mangyayari yun. May dalawang anak, unang-una sino magbabantay ng anak at sino magpapaaral. Kanya na, siya yung isa sa mga taong nangangailangan ng tulong namin.
Huwag ka na umiyak kasi pag umiyak ka, lalo kang mapapagod.
Ano ka ba?
Hindi ka naman dating ganyan mga anak. Ngayon lang yan.
Hindi na rin, hindi rin siya marunong.
Yan, masakit yan eh.
Sakit siya.
Masakit na yan, hindi po ba?
Nagahilab ba? Hindi siya nagahilab?
Huwag kang iiirin na
walang hilab. Walang hilab.
Yeah, parang natatae ka na. Alam mo lang tae yan, pero baby na yan.
Sige. Tayo ka. Sige na, tiisin mo.
Ayaw na. Oo, huwag pipigilan.
Sige, ting lahat iasa natin sa tulak. Mapapagod ka. Umiri ka ng kusa.
Mali pang irin mo. Ang irin mo doon sa ano.
Thank you.
NASA attack is the easiest crime to commit. It's easier than shooting someone or strangling someone. You're just literally throwing a glass of water on someone.
I'm surprised.
Newly married me is like yes, ne the has given. मुझे बेच नहीं ले जा रहा।
क्या?
बेच नहीं ले जा रहा था।
बीच में क्यों ले जा रहा था?
दो लड़कियाँ पहले ही बेच चुका था। मुझे भी कह रहा था तुझे दिनों तू हीरोइन है ना तेरे तो मैं गड्डियाँ गिनवाऊँगा। तो मुझे लगता था कि शायद ये यूं ही गुस्से में कह रहा है कोई हस्बैंड अपनी वाइफ के साथ ऐसा करता है क्या बट इसने एक दिन ऐसा ही कर दिया कहता नहीं बिकने जाएगी तो जितनी हीरोइन है ना इतना ही बदसूरत बना दूंगी
और फिर क्या
तो आखिर उसने जो सोचा था उस साजिश को अंजाम दे दिया कर दिया उसने भाई मैं भजनपुरे थाने में बहुत FIR दर्ज कराई मैंने ये सारी कंप्लेंट्स लिखवाई इस हादसे के बचने की बहुत कोशिश की बट भजनपुरे थाने पुलिस वालों ने मेरी एक नहीं सुनी और मैं सारी खूबसूरती खो गया थी मेरे एक आईज ईयर्स बिल्कुल डैमेज हो गया और आज मैं दर दर की ठोकर खा रही मेरा काम लड़कियों को सुंदरता दबी हुई सुंदरता को उभारना निखारना ये मेरा काम था और आज मैं ऐसी हूँ तो हम तुम्हें ठीक कर देंगे
तुम हो सकती हो ऐसे क्यों ना बोलते हैं ठीक करेंगे सर्जरी करवाएंगे तुम पढ़ो लिखो और किसके है ये जगह हाँ
सब ऐसे आश्वासन देते हैं
All the survivors that I work with, they haven't gotten justice yet. Most of the women that were attacked, their attackers are still absconding. So, nothing. They roam around the streets like they own them and live their lives happily ever after while my survivors suffer. Wow, this is my
coffee cup. But I've already drank coffee. Here there is a little coffee cup.嗯，他们都是用来煮咖啡的。脆弱的时候，就是不明白自己为什么会在看守所的时候。
那你会信任周围的人，然后向他们倾诉你的烦恼吗？
不会。
为什么？
因为我觉得他们其有一些人是被他们警方安排的线人，没有人是可以信任的。我聊了我的案子，我告诉他，我说我要搞三八节反性骚扰，结果我就进来了。他们说，你就是一个 trouble maker。有的时候我就站在那个放风场，我就看着外面，然后我就在想，能不能越狱呢？可不可能呢？我就看外边马路有车过去，我就说这儿既然可以走车 ，Teresa 也会在这儿出现吧。然后就很想你。
想谁呀？不是看着镜头说的。
就很想 Teresa。要哭了，我没哭，只是烟迷了眼。
如果你是一个男孩，我不会搭理你的。
是吗？是吗？
对啊，不是因为你胸大，
大吗？大吗？
This is Isabella from Remezcla. I'm here with viral sensation The Warning. This is your first South By, right?
Yeah, this is our first South By Southwest.
Okay, and we can't wait to play.
We are in Austin and we are headed right now to see Michelle Obama open the South By Southwest Music Festival. We're super excited!
Please welcome our nation's leading lady, First Lady Michelle Obama! As I was trying to make my way and do good in school and apply to good colleges, there were always people around telling me what I couldn't do. You know, always telling me how far I should only dream. And my reaction to that at that time was to prove the doubters wrong.
We know from the statistics that girls who are educated, they raise healthier kids, you know. It can boost an entire country's GDP, having more educated women.
You have to say thank you so much. Tell Barack Obama, I love you.
It was amazing. I feel really inspired. It was great. All the women there were sensational.
You 是在做饭吗?
对啊，做一些剩菜剩饭给你吃。皮蛋蘸醋就很好吃了。那我们来吃吗？
听我，还能来找您？娘娘，奴婢知道太后曾经害过您，
紧张死我了，终于结束了。
建国，你怎么过来了？不是你叫我过来的。所谓医女，不过一个名号。You know what? I used to be a fan of evolution, but I've since evolved and now I think it's done.
Tayo ka. Sige na, tiisin mo.
Ayaw na.
Oh.
Ayaw na. Huwag mo pipigilan.
Sige ka, dito ang ano, kung matigas. Ayan, oh, matigas, oh.
Sige.
Ito, palangkutan mo ito ga. Oh, yan. Yeah, tapos sige. Ito, hilain mo ito. Yan.
1, 2, 3, sige. Sabay tayo.
1, 2, 3, go.
Labas na natin, be.
Okay, stop.
Okay.
Stop.
Oh, sige na, ere mo. Tuloy.
Ayan ang ulo eh. Okay. Relax.
Okay.
Ito na lang.
Sana lampin natin.
Ito na lang. Wala. Relax. Yan na lang.
Tunat lang pala. Hinihilik sa'yo.
Ay. Hindi mo kahinga ba?
Hindi. Ganyan talaga yan.
Ay.
Hinihinga yan.
Oo. Okay na na yun. Sa dapat na yun. Okay na yun.
Ang ilong maganda. Ang ilong maganda.
Ayoko na pumapuntis. Myra, hindi lang naman siya ang teenager na nahahandle ko. Marami naman ding iba. Napakahirap po na sunod-sunod ang anak. Hindi na nabibigyan atensyon ang sarili.
Ako muna, baby.
Auntie Nay, isang buwat kalahati, kailangan mag-family planning. Sa isang buwat kalahati na yun, makinig ka, 45 days, walang contact, walang sex, walang ganyan.
Okay. Salamat po, ma'am.
Okay, sige.
One, two, three, go.
Recently, I think it was 2 weeks ago, my oldest daughter, Zainab, a fellow campaigner of mine, came to their school and talked to them about FGM. And she proudly told her that my mom is an FGM campaigner, and she stood up and she shared my story. And I was so proud that my daughter could tell my story.
So who wanna sleep in my bed today?
Me.
Yeah?
Me.
All of you?
Yeah.
want to keep making music, but I want to go to a school and become a lawyer for women's rights. Also, I want to use the law to end child marriage and help women and girls all over the world. I think I have to say goodnight to you.
So it's the end of the day. I am exhausted. I'm gonna go now. I'm chilling with these little puppies. That's Lilu, Lira.
It's about 11 o'clock. It's been a long day. We have today celebrated International Women's Day. And now I'm back on the sofa with my husband, who's just sitting there.
You're coming with me because your sisters need to sleep. Right? Okay. Night, night. Love you guys.
Enough talking for today. Good night.
Maganda ka, maraming opportunity maghihintay sa'yo.
Basta di pa ulang lahat, aral ka ulit.
Pag medyo malaki na ka na ito siya.